Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. So this is Silo and I. We're taking a stroll in Mainland Mall. FYI, this is my first time at Mainland Mall. We're on our way somewhere special. This is a special weekend. Yeah, and we thought we should just grab something to eat before we head on out. I don't want sauces. Okay, so this is us arriving, entering the Dinukeng Game Reserve gate. And in true Rose and Silo style, we did get lost, but we eventually found our way. So there's two sides to this game reserve. There's an entertainment side. I don't know what it's called exactly, but there's another side also where there's accommodation and lodges and so on. So we stayed at Posh Events, and this is us entering the gate. So we had a little bit of drama at this gate. So you cannot drive off until the gate is closed. So you enter the gate and then you need to park nearer to the gate. So if you drive off, the gate stops closing. So my dearest person decided he's going to drive off. And did the gate not stop? So we had to call in, and get that sorted. But yeah, eventually we found our way, and this is us entering Posh Events accommodation. Okay, so I'm going to give you a little room tour. This is where we're going to be staying. So as you come in onto your left, there is some wardrobe space, which you're going to see right now. Yeah, this is it. We've already stashed all our stuff in here. I've put my jacket, my bag, some tackies we're wearing because I took them off because they are full of mud. It's been raining. This is the mirror. I've set up my laptop because I'm charging. So we were welcomed by load shedding when we got here, but now the lights are back. That's the kitchen, the bed where we're going to be sleeping. Yeah, it looks cute. Brothers has outdone himself. The kitchen is fully equipped because it's a self-catering place. Stove, microwave, kettle. There's a coffee area with a toaster. Anyone that knows me knows that I'm a coffee person, so that is just perfect. This is the bed, cute setup. And then we have the bathroom.
Very cute. I love the bath. It's so spacious. I'm a bath person. Solo is the shower guy, but I'm sure he's happy to see a bath this big. And yeah, this is a very cute bathroom. It's decent enough for us to enjoy. That's the shower. Like for the first time since we've ever traveled, I think this is the first time Silo has picked and booked the place, and I'm very, very impressed. So yeah, there's stairs leading up to like a bed space, like two bunk bed. But I won't talk too much about that. Yeah, and then this is Silo outside chilling. And that's that.
You must be careful though. They made us sign an indemnity form that says you must stay in our vehicles at all times because you don't know what's outside of it. So yeah, what are you scared of?
It's fenced. Must they mean outside the fence?
Ah,
I'm
me
not
a
sure
silver
they
lion.
mean
Is that
outside
a,
the fence.
I heard a lion. Like, yeah, I'm telling you. In its natural habitat, it's me who
There's
sit down.
no
It's
lion
me who sit down.
that come along with us. This is what I call a luxurious camping because it's semi-tent, semi.
These are the ones that I saw actually.
This is ours. It's a nice challenging. But this would be a perfect wedding venue, getaway, an eloping venue, wedding venue.
And
You
look.
don't want people at the wedding.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Everyone is going
He said it, not me.
We don't want too many people at our wedding. That's true. Just more.
This is the matrimony place. Then you'll have your people seated, and then Uyenala, the priest,
Okay.
stands there. You Uyenala, and then you walk down the aisle. Really? You waiting for me? Yeah. Please get up. Your knee is getting cracked. Please get up.
Then this is where you get a mutu to the no gamuchi yamutu. Eh, gamza. Kuami. Tota tota kuan.
Stop. Too much. Black people, this would be ideal. So we don't spend a lot. Just invite a few people to come here. And the music. Omuchia.
Omuchia. And the cake came to us, Mamutua. Not a total, I am so. The name root can be ya. Oh, Nyaka, and I'm root.
I just wanna know if we're gonna continue with what we're doing, and if so, are there rules? And if
hi guys, welcome back to our channel. We're back.
We're back. We're back. We're back. We're back. With new content. Yes, I had to finish my song.
So I deleted our previous account because I just felt like we need to start over, and here we are. We're back with a vlog. It is my birthday today.
It's Rose's birthday today. We are at nice places. Rose loves nature. She loves being in the bushes. So we decided that for this very first reintroduction, we're gonna have it in the bushes, man. Wee, what's the name of the place? Posh Events. Yes, a venue for our wedding, if you're invited.
It's all new to me. Yeah, so we came to the bushes to celebrate my birthday. We arrived here yesterday night.
Yes, yesterday night. Yeah,
and we will be leaving tomorrow. So yeah, man, this is just an introductory to the video. What are we doing today? We're braaiing right now.
Can you smell the broad meat in the background, Jana?
We were sleeping half the time because we are very tired. This is honestly just a breakaway from our hectic lives in Joburg.
Yes.
So yeah, man, it's rest. Are we doing anything today, tomorrow?
We might be going to the resort tomorrow. And right now the meat is brine, so we are a bit worried that the wild animals will just come and just smell the brine meat. I wish you could smell it.
We're just being extra. Like I said, animals don't eat cooked food. I don't think they eat cooked food, they eat.
But this is a bra.
Raw, and they eat raw other animals. We saw a giraffe this morning.
Tole kakilobe.
Yeah, we saw a giraffe this morning. I was hoping we're gonna see other things. But yeah. We haven't seen anything interesting besides that. But yeah, that's it. Enjoy the vlog. There'll be more content on the channel.
Are you gonna tell them what the content is gonna be more about this time?
It's more reflective. It's just us living our lives. We have gathered that this is therapeutic for us. But it's also helpful for other people.
Oh yes, and with regards to the business vlogs, we saw that people really enjoyed that also. We'll be also giving you guys more opportunities, maybe sharing what we've come across and ways of making it easier for you if you want to start your own business. To actually explore that foundation also. Yo, I'm burning the meat. Will you close? I'm burning the meat.
Yeah, man. Thanks for watching.